good opportunity now. It's kind of opened my eyes to a whole new world. So I've usually just been playing, so it's good to see now that even after football, there's definitely something I want to go into anyway. Get coaching badges and working with the young lads is good.
Yeah, have you any plans to get coaching badges?
Yeah, look, plans is one thing. It's actually doing it's the problem. It's kind of trying to find the time during the season to do your youth cert or whatever it is you start with. So it's difficult enough, and kind of there's not many. I've looked into it a bit, and there's not many on in Limerick. So maybe that's something that once I get the chance to do it, it will definitely be done.
Yeah, how are you finding working with your dad?
It's something I'm used to. He's even coming through underage at Kilcorn. He was always there, so it's weird working with him as a coach as well. Maybe that's the new aspect to it.
Yeah, you learning much of him.
I have to say yeah. Otherwise, he'll kill me. he's got his UEFA B, so he must know a little bit about the game anyway. So even himself and Gary, it's good to work with. And just like I said, getting a new aspect of the game, I think it does improve my playing side of the game as well. Kind of, you get a better understanding of the game through coaching and sitting back and watching for once.
Yeah, it's been a great season to be involved in.
Yeah, that's the boys. They've been super all year now. They've a 16 league one already, hopefully going for the 15s, and not to say the cups as well. They were unlucky kind of national cup. They got to a good stage. They were taking last eight at the start of the year, so hopefully now they keep going and bring in some trophies, some silverware. That's what they're looking for anyway.